वेलकम टू ऑल इंडिया श्री शिवाजी मेमोरियल सोसाइटीज इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। आई एम विकास कटक दौंड, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी डिस्कस द टॉपिक अल्गोरिदम्स एंड प्रोग्रामिंग। इनिशियली वी आर गोइंग टू बी स्टडी व्हाट इज द ब्लॉक डायग्राम ऑफ कंप्यूटर। सो वी नो दैट कंप्यूटर इज मेनली डिवाइड इंटू टू पार्ट्स, हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर्स। एंड योर कंप्यूटर इज अ बेयर हार्डवेयर मशीन दैट कैनॉट परफॉर्म टास्क विदाउट सॉफ्टवेयर। In turn, software is a very big program that run our hardware of computer. This is the block diagram of modern computer system. So in that we can see different parts of computer system. In that we are having the input devices, output devices, central processing unit and memory unit. We are providing the data to the computer through the different input devices like keyboard, scanner and mouse. Central processing unit get the data from input devices and performs the operations on data with the help of memory unit. Memory unit is very important for storing the data also. Then after that we are getting the desired output on output devices like monitor or printer. Then next we are going to discuss what is mean by algorithm. And your algorithm in terms is very important because it explains how to systematically perform the task. And all the task of your computer is done by your program. It means first we have to write the algorithm for the program. We can say this algorithm as a recipe of your program, and this particular recipe must explain the degrees of details of every step. So we can observe here two statements, that arrange the chair versus make 8 rows with 10 chairs in each row. So next statement is having the more degrees of detail than first one. So here we can perform our task very clearly as compared to the first statement. Then we are having the different applications of algorithms in computer. So these applications are listed here: compute numerical function, recognize the data, optimization and solve the different games.